I'm going to have to just speak to Paul for a bit here.
So I grieved out for as much time as I could. But that time is in tick-tock, with tempos of 60 beats per minute, or as it should be. The time recorded in the dynamics of light. Blue, red, green, yellow, black, and new silvers, darkness out of time. The corridor was so cold and filled with clouds. That didn't affect me. No, not at all. I ignored the blue wire ladder and just walked back and forth with my face inside the pillow. I lifted the hissing type material from the middle of my body, leaving nothing, just a hollow beat filled with spit, and I threw it at the similar. Somebody had been wearing a lungs filled with this, and then pushed against your face. All this felt as a giant.